I want to make this clear. Me, Tyler McVicker, does not have the power to influence updates one way or another, and I usually don't have the power to remove someone from the team. That said, I have, however, removed one person from the team for transphobic language.